coming here and seeing it is just a completely different experience.
Actually, what jumped out to me was the amount of believers. I had this false perception that it was just going to be us here, like 50, 60 people, not like hundreds of thousands of people.
I was surprised by the number of countries as well. Like, I thought it would be us and then Japanese people. Yeah. But then to see all the different countries that were here, I thought that was pretty amazing.
The biggest surprise it was this morning when I saw all the Gohonzon, how they preserve all these Gohonzon for so many years.
Well, my reaction was like, this is awesome. It's one thing to see something on television or hear someone else's experience of seeing it, but for seeing it for myself was powerful.
You know what? In the end of the day, I feel tired, but when we walk all day and we saw different things, I don't feel tired. I like it. I like it.
That yeah, appreciation really? For the cheer.
Oh yeah, I did say that it. I have a newfound appreciation for a chair. So it is, it's a lot of kneeling, but then again, going back to those young priests, they kneel for so long, and even the retired head priest, he was kneeling for some of these ceremonies, and I'm like, if a 90-year-old man can do it, I can do it. So it definitely is something you have to adjust to, but at the same time, you can do it, and it feels good that you can.
Something like that before. Yeah. I love it.
That is something I would be interested in experiencing again, like setting a goal, like experience at least every 2 years to keep my practice and my conviction strong by coming to Tozan.
And I think you can't possibly go to everything. Yeah. You know, I mean, like today we saw the Gohonzons, but then you could go see the Gosho passages, and that's something I would like to come back and see eventually. And I feel like each time you can probably get a different experience out of it and see more. And as your practice deepens, you inevitably will take more out of it.
Unless someone is used to sleeping on a futon, it's just an adjustment, but not something that should discourage anyone from coming. A futon is a futon, and come on to Tozan.
That actually rhymed.
That was a rhyme.
Yeah.
That was great.